We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. Important details will follow. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. Two nuclear missiles have been launched toward the east coast of the United States. The following cities will be impacted within the next 15 minutes: Baltimore, Maryland; Boston, Massachusetts; Hartford, Connecticut; New York City, New York; Norfolk, Virginia; Philadelphia, Pennsylvania; Richmond, Virginia; and Washington, D.C. If you are in or near these areas, you should seek out a fallout shelter immediately. Fallout is a product of nuclear attacks. Prolonged exposure will result in certain death. Make sure you have food, water, and a battery-powered radio during your stay in the fallout shelter. Tune to 770 AM for more information. The president is in an unknown location at this time and will be speaking from there shortly. Stand by for this message. This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable systems shall transmit this emergency action notification message. This station has interrupted its regular programming at the request of the White House to participate in the emergency alert system. During this emergency, most stations will remain on the air providing news and information to the public in assigned areas. This is WBRE. We will continue to serve the Wilkes-Barre area. If you are not in this local area, you should tune to stations providing news and information for your local area. You are listening to the emergency alert system serving the Wilkes-Barre area. Do not use your telephone. The telephone lines should be kept open for emergency use. The emergency alert system has been activated. This concludes operations under the emergency alert system. All normal programming operations may now resume. This concludes operations under the emergency alert system. All normal programming operations may now resume.